468 divided by 6. 4 is less, therefore next. 46 is not less, therefore with 46. 6 multiply by which number is nearest to 46 but not greater. 6 multiply by 8, 48 is greater. Multiply by 7, 42 is not greater. Okay, subtract 46 minus 42, 4. Next, 48. 6 multiply by 8, 48 is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 468 divided by 6 is 78.